Hi guys, Vince from Azuri's Computer Repairs again. Today I have a USB data recovery little job here. So let's get to it, I guess. So I've got it in the holder here. Let's just go to the microscope, I guess. So, a bit worse for wear, three pads ripped off. And the tracks go behind, so I'm going to take it off, rebuild the tracks, solder back on and see if I can get any data out of it. So first thing to do is to desolder this. Right there. Trusty soldering, I better turn on the fume extractor. Of it. Alright, I'll put that aside. A bit of a look at that. So they're all joined together there. Scrape. Can't seem to get a decent focus here. Solder to. Let's see what we've got there so far. I be able to get that, I think. Alright, so let's get some... some flux on there. Up to, I'm going to need a ground, I think. Where am I? Just get me my holder right. Excuse me. Keepers. Let's see if we can get these cleaned up. Gotcha. That should be good enough to put back on. Put that one aside. Now the fun one. fucks. So let's get this tinned. Maybe. Where's my microphone suit? Microphone. Microscope. Very dull. Shakes today. smart away. Could be. At any moment, I'll just pause here. Everything's by appointment at the moment. All right, so that nice lady brought me three laptops to fix. Now, where was I? maybe I should have left this till the morning when I was not as shaky. Thank you. going to get it off anyway, but just to make a backup for the customer. Hopefully nothing else has failed. Off. Just about to knock off. What time is it? 4:45 here. PM. Now, if I switch to see if we can read it. Not reading. Double check this again. It's not touching, is it? Yeah, it looks like it is. That's my problem. I think. horrible little iron. Do you think it's touching now? Okay. Let's have a bit of a look at that. I think that's a lot better. Yeah, it's definitely not touching now. See how my luck is. Okay. Where am I? Boom, 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 and we got it. There we go. Job done. So basically, I made a bit of a mistake there. Didn't realise that I'd shorted those two pins on that IC. But yep, nice. There wasn't anything there. Yeah, it's just TAFE. No surnames, no nothing, so you can see, beautiful, fantastic. So I'll back that up now, and the job is successful. Okay, guys, see you next time. Enjoy your afternoon, evening, day, whatever. Bye for now.